my friend.
Thank you for calling the Nurse Advice Line. How may I help you?
Now, we have one or two physicians that are movie star good looking. I said, were they not available this afternoon?
Truthfully and honestly, it takes a village of people to take care of a patient.
All of these different doctors involved, all of the different tests, all the different treatment options.
Most people think about a nurse or a physician because they're the ones who are interacting with the patients the most, but there's a lot of people that go into it.
It's the EVS workers, it's our food and nutrition services.
But there's so many different skill sets that you're dealing with, a variety of skills and talents, and to be able to put that all into place and put them in the right position to be able to take care of that patient. It's really what makes a hospital a hospital.
I think it's amazing to see what happens when you have a group of people that are working for a common cause. I remember the first time I ever saw a code, and I think at one point I counted how many people were standing around for this woman, and it was 30 people. Just the amount of effort that was put into one human life changed my perspective on how hard people work together as a team. I literally felt like I was watching the Avengers.
It's very crucial that we're aligned and we're all one united front.
It really does take everyone together. You never know what you're gonna have, so you have to come in and be ready for anything.
We hear several, stories all the time coming from all of our facilities that inspire you.
Monday was like a really chaotic day, and I was talking to this woman for a cardiology procedure, and she was with her best friend, and she said, she came in a week ago and she couldn't move half her body. And then the neurosurgeons took her to the lab and they pulled the clot out of her brain, and look at how she's recovered. I mean, totally made my day, but that happens. That happens like every week there.
We are family. We are a team.
Family.
We're family.
Absolutely family.
And like family, when something's wrong, everybody comes to your rescue.
Some days they need your help as a provider, and then other days they just need your reassurance that everything is okay.
When you're told you have cancer, it's like you're thrown into a tornado. You literally don't even know what your name is. She was my calm in the middle of a storm. She took care of everything.
And that, relationship that you build with the family to be able to help them from the stress level when they come in, to being able to take a deep breath and go, everything's gonna be okay. I think that's one of the reasons I go to work every day.
That is very rewarding, when you can really feel like you've made a difference.
This is why I'm doing what I'm doing.
It makes you wanna come to work every day.
I'm doing what I was called to do.
This is exactly where I'm meant to be.
Mm-hmm. It makes you feel good.